A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself.
We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you. There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs.
Time for a little adventure.
My own key today.
Whew. Here's the key.
Not the most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in? Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe.
Ah!
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey. Sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power. Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no.
Thank you.
without the Ink Demon haunting your steps, I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I asked just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up. But the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the ink demon.
What's an ink demon?
He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
So those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, I don't know, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. And if, Mr. Drew...
Device held secret.
again? This is getting old.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
In a Mason department entrance, but it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first. Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed.
Happy birthday to me. Get that gent pipe.
At the end of every crumbling empire, you gotta hire the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets. Places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leaving some clues around so we can find...
At least now I can defend myself.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
I definitely won't make. Hmm.
You're real? Oh, this is amazing.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you.
I'm sorry. I didn't know that would happen. I promise. I'm so, so sorry.
Damn it, Audrey.
What's happening to you?
There. Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back.
first entered this